Bo Butner and Fernando Jr. Bo trying to hold on to his point lead, and all of a sudden, something that looked like it was pretty much a lock about 6 weeks ago could be in danger. 6.559, 210 miles an hour, and Bo Butner goes to the top. Wow. Fernando goes 6.605, 208.20, but Bo Butner just took the number one qualifying spot from Jason Lyon.